like we've got some sort of blue bottle, major blue bottle event going on up here. So I'll just steer the camera out just to show you the magnitude. You can see those people in the distance. Way up where it turns the corner. See, it goes all the way up there. Sort of coming closer. As far as the eye can see, as far as the beach, like as far as the way I can see here on the beach, both ways. Yeah, going up the other way. See all that shit there. It's all just washed blue off. It makes me wonder actually if it's got anything to do with the chemtrails. This is the same spot where I did the chemtrails video. It's not far from the ones at Tugra Lake, and I just wonder whether it's linked, because no, I've never seen anything like this. After I saw them, I googled what blue bottles are, and it's the Portuguese, or some Portuguese, some sort of warfish or something, and they travel the seas with these colonies. But yeah, they travel the sea in these colonies, and the main one, like the queen bee, if you like, is it's called the float, and it floats the entire colony of these things, and they just trail the seas. That's what their tentacles are. That's what they scour the sea with for their food. I don't know where they put all their bloody food, eh? Because they're just literally a balloon with these. Shoelacing at the bottom, which is like this fine blue string. You ever been bitten by one? Oh, it's horrendous. You know exactly what's happened as soon as it's happened. I've been absolutely bit by one as a kid. It's just another dead fish. Some extraordinary going on here. Sorry. Well, is that a... what the hell is that? It looks like it's a fish that's covered in a blue bottle. Must have been what happened to the other one. That's sort of what I was saying. That's how they... and they must just feed on the whole colony. Because that's another thing that said in that article I read, is that they require each other to survive. There's no defense. Should get the size of this one. They probably got to go over there. They're all joined together, I'd say, when they're at sea. It's just